Hi guys, so yeah, you can go to fixmymac.ca and you can see this website here will be able to fix your MacBook GPU panics. And if you just go through it, you'll be able to see how to fix this problem. It's 10 bucks, but it's well worth it. Some people pay up to 650 bucks for a logic board replacement. So yeah, check it out, fixmymac.ca. Thanks, bye.